teacher are conducting virtual class assembly. Every sunrise is a new opportunity. We should not miss it. We should wake up and enjoy the sunrise. Prayer is must. We need blessing from God. So I invite Fazafaiz for the prayer.
Alam dayaluvai dakshinyashaliyai varunnori Eeswaran thirunamathil nigila logangalkkum ega rakshaganagum Akhileswaranallayo sagala stuthiyum Akhileswaranallayo sagala stuthiyum Paramakarunyavan karunanidhiye vidhi parayum divasathin egathibane niyadamaaradhippunangalannayamatram sadadam sahayamathippadum thirumumbil naikkenangale neraaya margathil ninnanugrahapathramayorthan margathil angayal kobikkappettoruda valiyalla sanmarga bhrashtarthan valiyilumalla alam dayaluvai dakshinyashaliyai vaazhunnor eeswaran thirunamathil nigila logangalkkum ega rakshakanagum Akhileswaranallayo sagala stuthiyum Akhileswaranallayo sagala stuthiyum
Thank you, Faza. Next, I invite Eva Aisha for the pledge.
Good morning. Pledge. India is my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country and I am proud of it. It rich and varied heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I shall give my parents, teachers and all elders respect and treat everyone with courtesy. To my country and my people, I pledge my devotion in their well-being and prosperity along with my happiness. Jai Hind!
Thank you, Eva. Now let's know about what's happening around us. So I invite Shirin Chiraz for the news reading.
Good morning. Latest news headlines. Supreme Court to pass interim orders in Pegasus case. India-US to tie up on green energy. Kerala continues to account for more than 50% of daily COVID cases. India crosses 75 crore COVID vaccine doses. Prime Minister Modi to attend Quad Summit at White House on September 24th. NHRC notice to four states over adverse impact of farmers' protest. Rupees rises 7 paise to 73.61 against US dollar in early trade. Western Ghats to receive heavy rain for 2 days. Sports news. Lionel Messi surpasses Pele as Argentina cruises to victory in World Cup qualifiers. Ronaldo gets United off the mark on his return. Medvedev win US Open title. Veterans Stosa Zhang wins doubles title at US Open. Thank you.
Thank you, Shirin. Next, I invite Sanarias for the English speech.
Good morning, teachers and my dear friends. My name is Sanarias and today I am going to talk about Internet. The Internet is a network provided to people all around the world to connect each other easily by phone, laptop, PC, etc. It is used to send messages or to call your friends easily within no time. With the help of the Internet, we can watch videos, buy and sell things, read books, share photos, videos, study new things, etc. It is very useful on this pandemic as we can conduct online classes, job interviews, online businesses, etc. easily. but still there can be many scams, frauds, viruses that can be dangerous. So we must use the internet carefully and sensibly. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Thank you, Sana. Now I invite Almin Saj for the Malayalam speech.
Good morning, my dear friends and teachers. My name is Almin Saj. I am from 4th D. സത്യസന്ധത എന്നത് ഒരു ധാർമ്മിക മൂല്യമാണ്. കുട്ടിക്കാലം മുതൽ തന്നെ അത് മനസ്സിലാക്കണം. കുട്ടിക്കാലത്തെ സത്യസന്ധത നട്ടുവളർത്തേണ്ടത് പ്രധാനമാണ്. ചെറുപ്പത്തിൽ തന്നെ നുണ പറയുന്ന രീതിയിലുള്ള ശീലങ്ങൾ അത് വളർന്ന് അതിജീവിക്കാൻ പ്രയാസമാണ്. ചിലപ്പോൾ നുണ പറയുകയും ചില ബുദ്ധിമുട്ടുകൾ ഒഴിവാക്കാൻ എളുപ്പവുമാണ്. എല്ലാ പ്രവൃത്തിയിലും സത്യവും സത്യസന്ധതയും ഉള്ള ഒരാൾ ധൈര്യം ഉണ്ടായിരിക്കും. ഇത് ലളിതവും എളുപ്പവുമാണ്. ഷേക്സ്പിയർ പറഞ്ഞു, സത്യസന്ധത എന്നത് ഒരു മികച്ച നയമല്ല, അത് സുരക്ഷിതമാണ്. താങ്ക് യു.
താങ്ക് യു അൽമിൻ സാജ്. നെക്സ്റ്റ് ഐ ഇൻവൈറ്റ് സൂന സിയാദ്, അജ്ര അമീർ, ഹാനി and Arham for today's talk.
Good morning. Today's talk. What we are doing to the forests of the world is but a mirror reflection of what we are doing to ourselves and to one another. Mahatma Gandhi. Thank you.
Namaskaram. Innathe chinta vishayam urakkathil kaanunna nalla swapnam. നമ്മുടെ ഉറക്കം നഷ്ടപ്പെടുന്നതാണ് യഥാർത്ഥ സ്വപ്നം. നന്ദി.
ഗുഡ് മോർണിംഗ്. ടുഡേസ് തോട്ട്: കുൻ ഹൈറം വസയഊദു ഹൈറല. ഡു ഗുഡ് ആൻഡ് ഗുഡ് വിൽ കം ടു യു.
നമസ്തേ. ആജ് കാ സൂജ: ശിക്ഷാ കി ജഡേ കഡ്വി ഹൈ ലക്കിൻ ഫൽ മീഠാ ഹൈ. ധന്യവാദ്.
Thank you, Zuna, Ajwa, Hani and Arham. Next, I invite Fatima Taha for the amazing fact.
Good morning to all. I am Fatima Taha of 4th D. Today, I am going to tell 10 amazing facts. 1. Owls can't move their eyeballs. 2. Snails can sleep up to 3 years. 3. Octopuses have blue blood and 9 brains. 4. Caterpillars have 12 eyes. 5. Hummingbird can fly backwards. 6. Frogs drink water through their skin. 7. Number 4 is the only one with the same amount of letters. 8. Hippopotamus milk is pink. 9. Our mouth produces 1 liter of saliva per day. 10. Lobsters don't have brain. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Thank you, Taha. Next, I invite our respected class teacher, Zayana ma'am, for class teacher speech.
A warm good morning to all. Here we are conducting 4th D's online assembly. Today I would like to say a famous quote by Vince Lombardi. He is a famous American football coach. The quote is like this: quitters never win, winners never quit. That means if you quit, you will not get what you want. But if you keep trying, you will find a way to reach your goal. You know what makes a man perfect or successful? Yes, practice. Practice makes a man perfect. Winners, they never give up, they never quit. Instead of that, they keep trying. Okay, so do practice for that. They keep trying, that makes them succeed in their life. So my dear students, we all must have an aim in our life. We should do practice for that. We know that for every good things, there may be a lot of problems or difficulties in between you and your goal. Even though you should not give up your goal, do practice for that. at last you will find a way to reach your goal. You will definitely succeed in your life. May God bless you. Thank you all.
Thank you, ma'am. Today's assembly ends here. Thank you everyone for listening. Have a nice day. Assembly dispersed. Jai Hind.